This is a geoduck, a type of burrowing clam with a very long neck. This huge shaft can grow over 3 feet long. Why is it so big? We'll take a close look at the tip. It's difficult to spot, but you might see a small hole. This is the clam's mouth. Geoducks like to bury themselves underground, so they need to grow long and firm necks in order to penetrate the surface and allow their mouths to access food and water.